Creating an animation from a map with bookmarks pre-established in them is very easy. Here I have a map of Mount Everest. This map has pre-established waypoints. These waypoints have been saved in the bookmarks. They start from the base camp and take me all the way to the summit. The next thing I need to do before I start to import my bookmarks is check the order of my bookmarks. So here I can see that Camp 3 is coming after Camp 4. I'm just going to drag that over before Camp 4 to correct this. Now that I'm prepared to create my animation for my bookmarks, I'm going to add the animation tab within the view tab. Now I'm going to go over to the append time and change this to the spacing that I would like between each keyframe. Right now it's at 3 seconds. I'm going to change this to 5 seconds. So with 12 bookmarks at 5 seconds, I'm going to get a 55 second total animation. Next, I'm going to go to the import button and click on bookmarks to fly through. This is going to take all of my bookmarks in the order that they're in and create the keyframes. These keyframes will establish the camera flight path from the base camp all the way to the summit. So I've double clicked on keyframe 1 to take me to the first keyframe at base camp. Now I'm going to click play. And now as you can see, converting bookmarks into keyframes to generate an animation is very easy to do.